Maybe it's because Kylie Jenner, 20, was out of the spotlight for so long when she was pregnant with baby Stormy, but she looks so different. She posted these pics on her Instagram on April 2nd. She looks like a combination of Kim Kardashian, Janet Jackson and Ariana Grande with that high ponytail. She's wearing a bold red lip. It's a new shade called Boss from her Kylie Cosmetics beauty line. It's a new matte lip kit and we love it. She compared Boss to Mary Jo on her Instagram, since they are both reds. Boss is a bit lighter, a bit more pink, while Mary Jo is a true, deep red. Kim really wears a red lip these days, but looking back, the resemblance between the two is uncanny. Check out the gallery to see 10 times the sisters looked like twins. Both sisters continue to expand their beauty lines. Kylie keeps expanding her shades of lip kits, she even has a green shade now called Ironic, while Kim is branching out into concealer kits. Her Conceal, Bake, Brighten technique is taking the world by storm. Kim is also releasing a collab with her longtime makeup artist Mario Dedivanovic on April 5th, which includes a stunning eyeshadow palette with a bold blue shade as its hero. Both women are taking over the cosmetics world and we are loving their latest beauty launches. Kylie is basically turning into Kim.